Alrighty, day two.
So yesterday we got the OCP head on, so we can see here. Stage three cam, OCP head, and we're doing a 42 taper bore carb. So you can see this real nice radius here compared to the stock where it's just kind of flat, you know, whatever. So really nice and bored out, it'd be pretty sweet. We went over the cams and the heads yesterday a little bit. Stay in stock intake boot on this 06. Yesterday this one made 45 horsepower on the dyno. Bone stock with the HRC kit and cam. This one made 60 and a half. That's Racer's Edge head, RP throttle body, RP intake, DAS pipe, 14:3:1 piston, and a cam, a webcam. So obviously that one had a lot more stuff done to it. So today, I'm gonna finish putting the top end on. There we go. Jackson.
Morning.
One of these, what was it, a wrist pin that was giving us crap last night? The wrist pin in the big bore, Jeff had to really C-clip. So he had to file some down and make some magic work because he said it could have scattered on the dyno if he would have slapped it in there. So that was bad. So yeah, finish up today and then we got to line up some plastics, make some big power on this TRX. What else we got to do? That's kind of it. Watch Supercross. Practice is actually undergoing right now for some reason for Supercross. So there we go. So we'll see. What do we need?
This cap is awesome.
Oh yeah. Did you already put coolant in it, right?
I put coolant in it.
Okay.
I think it was the next step. It may have been out of that bucket.
The one mixed with oil. Oil has cooling properties, it's fine. Beautiful. These are so much, you just plug it on. It goes.
Oh, before we start that.
The what? Oh. They said you need a hammer. I went, what? I mean, why? You're the expert, huh?
Do you care if this hub clamp is on?
No.
Me neither.
Yeah, this header fresh start, huh? And change colors.
That way it doesn't have fingerprints in it.
I can't believe mine came loose. Maybe it needs
gas on?
Yeah.
Maybe need a double nut mine to keep it on.
Yeah, fuel.
No leaks?
Maybe.
Maybe. Potentially. Remember not to drink your Dutch Bros.
Don't drink that.
Forbidden.
Forbidden sauce. Forbidden sauce. For startup. Here we go. Just
cold. Sounds good. Was it? Because it was coughing. It's like a diesel when you installed.
Oh yeah, it's like 11 to 1.
What?
Why does my light flash when you're in the?
It's pretty sick. When you're almost to the limiter, it starts flashing.
This light.
Oh, that light?
Sick.
It's like a rev limiter light.
Just letting everyone else know.
Yeah. He's coming towards you really fast. Smell of fuel. Fresh pipe. Like 51? He said, what? Oh, this man a free head.
I thought it was just if it was warm. It was 45 before.
No, I know. Teasing. So main jet?
Yeah, I'll probably. I might change the needle position a little bit. Can you hear me that little can down there? That's my high tech.
It's not dumb if it works.
Thank you.
pressure the stuff in mine. 2-year-old 110 in mine. Does fuel lose octane over time?
I don't know what it loses, but...
The 110 in mine is like probably a year old. Pulls hard, man. It sounds completely different. Like when it gets up on the cam.
You hear it go, like,
yeah.
That's not the cam. That's the clutch or something.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's.
Do we need to put a plate in it then?
Let me make a couple.
Okay.
More and see.
I thought it sounded cool because it was like almost like a two stroke. It was like.
Power man.
Yeah.
It's just your clutch.
It's just your clutch slipping. Clutch swap. We need more clutch oil, trans oil. I guess we could tip it up. So you can do a needle on the bike?
Yeah, just pull the thing out. You can get the needle out of this.
Oh, I thought you were doing from the bottom. I was like, whoa.
Yeah, I had to figure out.
Filter?
I just wanted to see,
yeah.
Like, when I have to make that significant of a jet change, then I suspect that that thing's, like, restrictive.
Yeah. Let me go grab mine. See. Okay. It should fit. So far, though. Leaning it.
just broke the main jet. That's what I was snickering at.
Oh, you broke it?
Yeah, I just have to pull the tube out. No, I think like maybe two, maybe.
Maybe two?
With the stock intake, that's like...
It's pretty good. Well, I wish I still had my vision. I'd bring it.
Hit it. 200.
That was a 200? That's crazy. 15 horsepower over an HRC.
I mean, over stock, what, we're 20, 25?
Like stock, probably 37-ish.
Oof. So 37 to 54 from stock to this. She's going to be lively. It's not slipping, is it?
No, I think it was just folded. Like, it seems like it's okay.
Yeah, that last one didn't slip.
Yeah, you didn't hear it.
Warming up the brand new tranny fluid. Slash engine oil. Slash Dutch Bros.
Throw a mixture.
Proprietary. That's awesome. You're born the jet here? That's good power. That's crazy.
And all, like, so I know this thing doesn't have a ton of time on it, but stock bottom end, stock piston, you know.
That's good stuff. I mean, that's like, yeah, you didn't touch the piston, you didn't touch no fancy fuel, it's on pump gas. With the vision, right? Or no?
You have to modify it.
Okay. Mine had the bracket, the delete kit, and then it just kind of hangs. So you can delete the whole airbox if you want. I think they're like $300 for the intake. It's carbon fiber. They're cool. Pretty sure I sold mine with my motor, but we can check. You don't run the V5, right?
Not on a stock.
Yeah. They do like a 5, it has like a 5-inch hole. I think these are like, what are these, 3.5 or something?
This is a 4.5.
4.5.
The V5 is a 6-inch.
Oh, it's a 6-inch. LBZ air filter. It's a lot of air.
LB7.
LB7, sorry.
LBZ.
Stu's 05 is the
L5P.
We'll line Stu's up, it's like leaking oil. We're gonna be pissed when this thing just freaking eats up the hill. Like, what the fuck? What is this?
How much did you spend?
Yeah, but how much did you spend?
How much was it?
He's got $100,000 under that hood. That's, I just can't believe that gap there is.
That's unbelievable.
That's insane. That's really cool.
And it has much more potential.
Sure. That stage 3 was a good call too.
Yeah, the fact that we didn't lose anything was good.
Yeah.
Well, that's what's cool. It just raised the whole... He's like 51. He's like, what?
I wasn't too concerned, but because I can tell the clutch was slipping. But I'm like, that's not right.
No, sir. I stopped. Who? I love the light at limiter. are you shooting for, 13?
I want to see this, the leanest point right here, be like 13, 2 or 3.
Okay.
But it's still 12.
What do you have in it now, main jet?
190.
Wow.
You do all the runs in fifth gear?
Yeah.
With this tire, if I have like the tall tires, I'll be short.
Cool. It'd be good for the YouTube channel. Heartbreak. TRX dyno is better than $20,000 CRF swap.
Am I retarded?
You can really sell it on YouTube. It'd be good. What do we need to do to this to make 65?
Similar to what you have. I could honestly, like, it would be real comfortable if it was 490.
All right.
But you have a wet, this is a stage 3. There's a few things like that.
What kind of lift do these have?
Like 408.
408. I think I'm 417, so...
Problems at the door. She can't understand why I locked her outside.